The best guy in the world in mixed martial arts is Fedor Emelianenko. There's nobody else in any weight class can do what he does. Fedor Emelianenko is a step above everybody else that's fighting in MMA.
So terrified.
That's it, he got it.
So, he's fast. He knows his body and he knows how to use it. He knows, understands leverage and everything else that you need in a mixed martial arts fight.
Thinking about when he walks to the ring and has a smile on his face and is cool as a cucumber.
He's a human. Just a human.
Flustered now by the speed of Orlovsky. Orlovsky misses with that right hand. Every time Orlovsky gets a